If you're after a board that's gonna put a smile on your face in any condition, then it's the Mellow. This thing is made for surfing the mountain. It loves tucking into tight tree barrels, hacking huge cloud bursts in open terrain, or just cruising side hits and snake runs in the slush. The beach break inspired shape is perfectly complemented by the Surfy Camrock profile. A long nose rocker blends into the camber in between the feet before transitioning into that short swallow tail right at the back. This shape lets you easily move between resting your weight at the front for gaining speed or driving through the back for those short, sharp carves like cutbacks on your surfboard. To complement the aesthetic is this beautifully painted ashwood veneer top sheet, which doesn't just look good, but it also gives the board a real natural flex and smooth vibration dampening, letting you really focus on your soul arch and float away from the white room. A tight side cut and mid-stiff flex pattern adds genuine all-mountain capabilities. The Mellow feels reactive edge to edge and is equally at home burning wax on the hardpack or chucking buckets of slush as it is in the pound. If you're the kind of rider who loves turns, carves, groomers, and all natural terrain, this is the perfect do anything quiver board. Its unique shape means that all three sizes are pretty wide, so you can choose the length that really suits your riding style. The short 150, the 155 mid-length, or the 160 longboard. Whichever you take, remember to size down from your regular board for the true Mellow experience. All guaranteed to get your blood pumping no matter where you take it, whether it's through beard-caking bottom turns or just good old-fashioned Mellow cruising.